I gotta ask you real quick. As a great trainer you are, Freddie's a great trainer himself.
Definitely.
But in your honest opinion, who benefits Chavez Jr. at this moment in his career? Who benefits him the more, you or Roach? You take the whole situation. Who's a better trainer from?
Look, what the dad said makes a lot of sense. Chavez's best performances were when Freddie Roach was with him. So I think that's a good choice. But since then, a few years have gone by. A lot of things have changed in Chavez too. A lot of things are different now. Maybe back then he was a little more disciplined. He was a little more focused. He was a little more hungrier. Now things do change. So can he go back and do the same? I hope he does. Honestly, I love Julio. Julio is a great kid. As a person, he's a great kid with great heart. People don't know that, but he's got a great heart. So if they could go back and look and train the way he was training a couple years back when Roach was in charge, then I think they could. But it's all up to Julio. It's all up to Julio now.
He said to him, maybe fight Gabriel Rosado, but if, let's say he does get past Rosado, he said it recently that he would like fights with Super Ramirez, Gennady Golovkin. Are those fights good for him right now at the moment this year, or do you think he still needs time to really get it together?
He might need a couple fights, but those are fights that he could do and he could possibly win if he goes back to a couple years back when he was really dedicated and training hard and listening and doing everything he was told. He looked good in a few fights. He had some great performances. So if he's able to do that, then I think he's got a shot. ¿Qué pasa, campeón? ¿Cómo está?
Robert.
¿Qué dice?
¿Todo bien?
Ahí estamos ya.
¿Todo bien? ¿Ya pelearon?
Ya peleamos, Simón. Primer round, se acabó. Primer round. Simón.
Ahí tocamos de volada. Bien, campeón. Gracias. Bien, campeón. Gracias. Vamos para acá, viejo.
So what's next, Robert?
We have June 4th at the Vargas Salido card. We have Jonathan Navarro and Genaro Gámez on that card. And then we have June 11th in Utah, we have Joshua Franco. And then June 11th here in LA, we have three of our European guys, Russian guys, fighting in a show here locally in LA.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.